morning. It's my pleasure and privilege to welcome His Holiness Dalai Lama to Hyderabad. As you all know, his name, his fame, his influence transcends all regional, religious, and geographical boundaries. His Holiness's message of universal responsibility and compassion has transformed the minds and hearts of millions around the world. His work on nonviolence has influenced many great leaders in the world and was recognized by the Nobel Peace Prize in the year 1989. He has received hundreds of awards and honorary degrees from a number of academic institutions around the world. Yet, he refers to himself as a simple Buddhist monk. I've had the pleasure and the privilege of interacting with him over the last 60 minutes. I'm amazed. I'm simply floored by his humility, his amazing grace, and his wonderful sense of humor, which you will, I'm sure, find out in the next few minutes. We invited His Holiness here today as a global leader and as a voice of conscience. We are privileged to be in his presence. Today, His Holiness has also laid the foundation stone in the presence of His Excellency, the Governor of State of Telangana, and also our Honorable Deputy Chief Minister, for the Dalai Lama Center for Ethics and Transformative Values, which will be a hub dedicated to inquiry, dialogue, and education on the ethical and humane dimensions of life. This will be very close, in fact, to where we are seated. As a collaborative and a non-partisan think tank, this center will focus on the development of interdisciplinary research and programs in varied fields of knowledge, from science and technology to education and international relations. Our programs emphasize responsibility and examine meaningfulness and moral purpose between individuals, organizations, and societies. This center was founded to honor the vision of the 14th Dalai Lama and his call for a holistic education that includes the development of human and global ethics. 6 Nobel Peace laureates are the founding members of this center. We are honored that the Dalai Lama Center for Ethics and Transformative Values chose Hyderabad for its South Asia hub. In light of the rapid transformation impacting India and the whole region, it is imperative that we prepare present and the future leaders for the work of serving their communities. I'm happy that the government of Telangana has decided to support this wonderful initiative by allotting the land that was requested for, and also by way of a grant of ₹5 crores from the government side as well. Once again, I'd like to welcome His Holiness, His Excellency Dalai Lama Ji, and thank you very much for this opportunity to be gracing, to be visiting us, and to be amidst all of us. So thank you very much.